All right, am I live? I think I'm live in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Welcome everybody to another gaming session. Yes. I know we haven't done this in quite some time. I haven't been out of it. I've just been busy doing, you know, recording content, getting everything ready for that return of back to normal. Yes. As some of you might know, I don't do this full time. This is my side hustle. This isn't my main hustle yet. So I have a regular job, 9-to-5 type of job that I got to do. And I've been off ever since my daughter was born back in February. So that's why I've been able to do some streams during the day and do all that. But starting next week, that's when I go back to work, June 1st. So these streams are going to be a little bit more organized and a little bit more planned out, not just going to be sporadic and, you know, just whenever I feel like doing it. So that's a good thing for you guys to keep a lookout for. I am planning on probably doing streams probably on Tuesdays, Thursdays at 7 p.m. Pacific Standard Time, and then on Saturdays at 9 a.m. Pacific Standard Time. But we'll see. We'll see how that goes. Next week, like I said, my first week back to quote-unquote work, so we'll see how that goes. It won't happen next week. It'll probably start the following week, the second week of June. But today, what we're going to do, I was trying to get the Halo, the Master Chief, trying to get that all downloaded and good to go, but it was just going to take too long. So this other game called Maneater looks kind of interesting. It got good reviews on some of the other platforms. And, of course, it's available on Game Pass. So yeah, figured I'd check it out and see what it's all about. But if you guys are new here, first of all, I'd like to say welcome. I appreciate you guys and gals coming out. And if you don't know, I do have a main channel, Handsome Gadgets, where I have well over 300 videos over there where we talk about, of course, the Xbox Series S, but we talk about, you know, have other gadgets like cell phones, earbuds, speakers, headphones. I mean, a bunch of different stuff over there. I don't have the direct link to it, but I do have a direct link to the video to where you, yes, you have the possibility of winning an Xbox Series S. Brand spanking new. I got it in the box, ready to ship out. We just got to meet a couple of, you know, minor thresholds with that video. So if you would, if you guys haven't entered already, make sure to check out that video. I have it pinned in the top comment. And yeah, good luck to everybody because it's an amazing milestone to hit 10,000 subscribers. So I figured, you know, what better way to do that than to do a giveaway? And what better giveaway than the Xbox Series S, which has really helped out the channel tremendously, both channels, Handsome Gadgets Gaming and Handsome Gadgets. So yes, thank you very much. But I guess without further ado, let's jump into the game, shall we? Settings. Okay, that's cool. Let's start it out.
Meanwhile, aboard the Cajun Queen, Pierre LeBlanc, known by his fellow anglers as Scaly Pete.
They're hunting sharks. I hunt sharks. It's in the blood. There was somebody better at this, you'd be following them, yeah? Well, people got a lot of wrong ideas about sharks. Scientists say how we gotta coexist. Now, how you gonna coexist with that shark, huh? Shark just wanna do one thing. That's kill you, eat you, and you out. What I do, I consider a sacred honor. Kill them all if I could. Too bad, they put 24 hours to a day.
Shark spotted in Fatik Bay. Several deaths reported. Shark can be identified by rusty harpoon embedded in flank.
Get the f*** out of my way. Got a job to do.
This is an adult bull shark. Fast, fierce, and armed quite literally to the teeth. She has little to fear here in the Gulf.
Keep current look settings, yes.
The muscular marvel confidently moves through its watery world.
Whip your prey. All right. Hey, what's up, Green Motion and Music? Let's see.
Exhibiting behavior more common to a thresher shark, this bull makes creative use of her powerful tail.
A shark fin is a sinister reminder to humans that the ocean remains a wild and untamed domain. The bull performs an acrobatic feat worthy of an orca, cruelly imprisoned and put on display in a marine park stunt show. The big fish plunges to the ocean below. The bull's speed is astounding for a large marine predator. A breaching shark is a rare and calorie-intensive spectacle.
Hold it.
Okay, let's go over here. Goodness.
It is well known that sharks feed on mollusks, fish, and seals. Less discussed is their propensity to feed on megalodon.
This is an interesting game.
Emphasize that this sort of targeted violence is quite unusual for a shark.
That shark needs a good whack on their nose. Go get him, Chad.
Defeat hunter boats.
Using her quickness, the bull shark is able to escape serious injury.
Gotcha! Kitty! Knock him down, partner!
What's up, Demon Slayer? How you doing?
Look down.
excessive and dangerous lifestyle often results in serious injury for the shark.
Some dinner coming, boys.
Oh.
Let's get her up on deck, huh?
That's supposed to happen?
On board the Cajun Queen, Scaly Pete looks over the catch of the day.
Yeah, this my daddy's iron, all right. This ain't D-Shark. Not the one I was looking for.
How do you know?
How I know? Not big enough. This look like a mega to you. Oh, well, looky here. She's off for me. Hello! How you mama in there?
Whoa! Well, why'd you do that?
So I can identify next time I see her, when I spear her.
Oh. The tiny pup responds with an instinct for survival.
You maybe want to turn off the camera.
Oh, no.
A famous big game hunter once posited that after an animal had tasted human flesh, it forsakes its natural prey in a deadly single-minded search for the most dangerous game. This mineral supplement wouldn't be necessary if this shark ate a more nutritious, well-balanced diet.
What's this?
The peace of the grotto enables the shark to approach the world with greater confidence and effectiveness. Exhibiting behavior more common to whales and dolphins, this shark is able to use biosonar to locate potential prey. The shark should really get some water in her gills. The shark listens determinately for the irregular low-frequency sound of an animal in peril. A mother catfish will eat her own young, so this shark quite possibly saved the lives of an estimated thousands of baby catfish.
Catfish. Gator.
Especially large groupers have been known to swallow sharks whole. So the bad feelings here go both ways.
I need four more catfish.
Okay. Overhunting of Fautic's keystone predators has led to a superabundance of catfish, which is just fine by local bully Rosie the Alligator.
Here we go. I'm getting bigger.
Is a freshwater fish commonly found throughout the Great Lakes region, so I have no idea what it's doing here.
Crawfish.
Those new pop-up tough stoppers at home. Let me tell you, those things are just a magnet for hair and debris.
is crawfish. Catfish.
I'm guessing they're probably in the same spot. Oh, gator. Destroy the target. Oh. Oh no.
The gluttonous grouper eats fish, octopi, and crustaceans.
Some of this. Oh no. Oh no.
Okay, where are we going with the rest of the season? Fautic Bayou has long been a favorite go-to spot for catfishing.
Okay. That at? Oh.
got me.
400 million years of evolution, and yet the shark is eaten by someone's future luggage. The Cajuns that fish and trap here don't use depth finders or GPSs. They know this bayou by heart.
Let's see, what's another? Discovered.
Situation looks dire if the big fish doesn't find water soon.
A clock would hardly be the strangest thing ever retrieved from a crocodile's mouth.
Target. What's the target? Oh, it's the hunter alligator. Maybe not for that one, but what's the other target? This one. I missed. Got my tail. Where'd he go?
Quite a strange conglomeration of stuff will end up in the stomachs of sharks.
Okay, cool. We got more over here. Closer.
The rapacious rover is always swimming, searching for anything to satisfy the gluttony that is their defining trait. Supplement has zero additives, so the shark doesn't have to worry about hidden artificial colors or flavors.
Okay, where's that? Oh, this one. Get past the alligator. This game runs really smooth. Sure. I mean, it is optimized for the Series X and S, so. But yeah, I'm pretty impressed with it so far.
No one can tell what may be found in a shark's stomach. It's truly the ocean's garbage.
Just gotta buy my Bitcoin real quick. Give me about a few seconds. Won't take that long. Bitcoin is on sale today. All right. Okay, let's go this way.
The bull shark's sensory organs are all situated near its mouth. Shark will eat just about anything.
Okay, where's the other one? It doesn't say. But we'll go to this one and see. See if it's close by. Required team. ain't there yet. Still a pup.
Yeah, there we go. This shark understands that she needs to eat essential minerals to stay healthy and grow.
To buy sunshine sunscreen until I read it contains 7 hormone disrupting chemicals and palm oil.
All right, we got that. Let's go to this one.
If you find yourself hard aground, the best thing to do is stay with your canoe and die the death of an honorable seaman. An insatiable fish, the bull shark is 9/10 appetite.
Destroy the target for the gator. I gotta destroy that one. I guess let's try that one. Back to where I was. Oh yeah, these gotta jump. Fast travel, so let's do it.
The shark is now a team, and we should expect much angst, ennui, and poor decision making. Thank you.
but I don't have enough. Third cave feminism. Okay. Oh man, I'm going a lot faster now. Also, I'm going the right way. Okay. All this. Each gate has a switch. Try to hit something. Oh, that was weird.
Caviar Key features painted sails, a luxury five-star resort built over the remains of Tunamacha, a pre-Columbian city that was once host to the most advanced civilization in ancient America.
that's not gonna work, so... I guess let's try to take out the crocodiles, now that I'm bigger. Was another one.
If a group of consenting adults wants to perform cryptic rites to shadow forth the prophecy of the great old ones, who am I to judge?
Another one. Sorry for skidding people dizzy. One of them. Now we got what, three more? My goodness. Health. Where's more food? Catfish. Skaters. I fast travel here.
Even for sharks, it's important to create personal time for sober self-reflection. Someone who's taken a lot of painkillers.
Oh no, another gator. Okay, now I'm good. Good to attack. Tasty. See you later, alligator. Got that one.
The bull shark demonstrates the importance of getting enough minerals in her diet. A local critic once wrote that Amos Beauregard was the Rodin of the bayou, but Beauregard was functionally illiterate and had no idea who Rodin was. Someone should have taken a gun safety class.
Oh, we can go this way. I'm now a teen, so let's go.
As a result of industrial pollution and sewage wastewater, Dead Horse Lake was designated a Superfund site in 1996. Muscle contractions produce surges of electrical activity imperceptible to humans, but not to a shark.
The peace of the grotto enables the shark to approach the world with greater confidence and effectiveness.
Fish out of water.
Fish higher on the food chain are more mobile, able to traverse a variety of waters. Some ichthyologists theorize that sharks are attracted to come ashore by the refreshing tropical scent of wine grapes.
Hey, what's up, Obidubi? Obidu. Sorry, I'm starting to get a little hungry, so my words may not come out correctly.
Refer to sharks as the hounds of the sea, and this one is certainly living up to its reputation. Yep.
waters around Trash Island, where they enjoy a steady diet of hypodermic needles and used antigens.
We're doing well. Everybody's doing well. I said in the beginning of the stream that this is going to be the last stream that I'm going to be able to do for a while in the afternoon. I go back to work next week. But I'm going to have a lot more consistent streams as far as, you know, when I'm going to put them out. I'm thinking Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday. Tuesday and Thursday, 7 p.m. Pacific Standard Time, and then Saturday, 9 a.m. Pacific Standard Time. But we'll see. We'll see how it goes. But we're all doing well. How are you?
Apprehension methods having failed, authorities send out a motley collection of untrained, unlicensed individuals to do their work for them. Of the swampland, Bayou Willie.
Back up once I get more health.
Obstinately digs in as the conflict escalates.
Defeat more bounty hunters. Alright. Collect the whole set.
Thank you.
gotta be safer out here. She's close. She's real close. Should have brought my fish finder.
The shark, perhaps having gone too far with her pranks and hijinks, is now the subject of a county-wide shark hunt.
Dead Horse Lake. All available CG personnel are encouraged to respond.
No, I'm good with this.
Ah.
Jaspers? It's mail. The hell is it? Hey, Shark, get your ass out here.
Thought I eat first.
What is that? Anybody else see that? Getting word from base to head home.
The hunt is over, and there will be an inevitable rush on dollar drafts at Flamingo Joe's.
Hell, I don't know. Maybe she's scared of us.
Okay, so let's see. So right here, might as well go there.
As with many social movements, the annual Driftwood Man Festival purports to foster progressive change, but it's really just an excuse for hippies to flout public nudity laws. Some sharks are scavengers, indiscriminately consuming anything that's vaguely edible.
One more, somewhere. Where's it at?
While most know him as the friendly face of Captain Winky's fish and chips, in real life, the pirate was a genocidal monster who murdered and enslaved thousands. Sharks must occasionally be reminded that they are not the uncontested lords of the deep. Nowhere is the irreversible degradation of the natural environment more on display than Dead Horse Lake. Shark hunters will often call for backup upon spotting their prey.
Ourselves a turtle or a catfish.
Hey,
breaking down the gates. All right, just like that shark eating all that food. I'm getting to be hungry, so we're gonna have to end it right there. But yeah, that game, it reminds me a lot of, like, the sense of humor reminds me a lot of I can't think of the name of the game. Let me look it up real quick. Oh, Crackdown. That's what it's called. Crackdown. Crackdown 3. The sense of humor and the... I don't know. It definitely kept my attention. It's definitely interesting. You know, I could see how it can get pretty challenging, but... yeah. But, man, I'm sorry, guys. I'm just not looking forward to Tuesday when I have to go back to work and do... my regular 9-to-5 job. I was hoping that I was going to be able to make both these channels big enough before I had to go back. But, you know, I can dream, can I? I can dream. But we're not there yet. But we did surpass 10,000 subscribers, which I do appreciate on the main channel. Appreciate all you guys and gals that have subscribed to the main channel. If you guys haven't already heard about that, I am doing an Xbox Series S giveaway on that main channel, and I do have it pinned in the top comment, the video, to not only the main channel, but to that that giveaway. And yeah, we're giving away an Xbox Series S, giving away an Xbox wireless headset, and a couple other pretty cool prizes. There's going to be three different winners, third place winner, second place winner, and of course the grand prize winner. So make sure to go check out the video if you guys haven't done so already, and make sure to enter, so that way you have a good chance at winning, you know, an Xbox Series S. You know, I just thankful, grateful for you guys not only subscribing to the channel but coming out to these streams. We have about 53 playbacks so far, so not too bad. This channel, I'm building it from the ground up, so it's just strictly gaming. The main channel has well over 300 videos talking about gaming as well, but you know, with electronics as far as cell phones, speakers, headphones, earbuds, bunch of stuff over there, bunch of stuff. And I got a lot more content coming out, so make sure you guys are subscribed, like the channel, share the channel, share the content, of course, on both of them, the main channel, Handsome Gadgets, as well as Handsome Gadgets Gaming. But I do appreciate the couple people that commented, and, you know, I'm here for you guys. So if you guys have any questions, any comments during the live chat, feel free to, you know, hit me up in the live chat or any of the videos, questions, comments. You know, I try to get back to all the comments that are given, and give you guys a response that you know, I read the comments, and so give you guys my honest thoughts and my honest response. So that's what you're going to get when you come to Handsome Gadgets. That's what you're going to get. So, all right, guys and gals, I appreciate you guys. So until next time, Handsome Nation, thank you and have a good one.